Prime Minister, at the start of your speech, you mentioned your close friendship with Maurice Payne. Mm. I wanted to ask you about another close friend, Gladys Berejiklian, and that's somebody that you wanted to run, actually, at the next election. Mm. I've been provided with a text message exchange between the former New South Wales Premier and a current Liberal Cabinet Minister. I've got them right here. In one, she describes you as, quote, a horrible, horrible person, going on to say she did not trust you and you're more concerned with politics than people. The minister is even more scathing, describing you as a fraud and, quote, a complete psycho. Does this exchange surprise you? And what do you think it tells us?
Well, I don't know who you're referring to or the basis of what you've put to me, but I obviously don't agree with it, and I don't think that's my record.
Catherine Murphy.